of her black. And the greatest nightmare when you come to a place for the first time is that, like, only no one will be there except your mom behind the bar, you know, criticizing for, like, how you play or something like that. So this is delightful for us, so thank you. I have vinyl records and compact laserdiscs and t-shirts and hoodies and hats and all that. I also have slap wrist bracelets. And they're slap wrist bracelets, which is fun. And I think the original fidget spinner. But this one's a USB. If you flip the top, it's a USB. And I have about 75 songs that I've recorded. Pretty much everything I've recorded is on here. So I have those with me. But what I don't have is, I just finished recording a new record, and it's going to come out next year, and hopefully I can come back to Cleveland with that new record. So I'm going to play a song from it right now. And it's always weird when I say the title of the song, and I should probably just stop talking about it and start playing it, because I say the title and the first lyric is the title. So I'm not gonna say the title.
Today is crushing me. I hope it's just a day. I find out tomorrow with these late hours out of my way. Somebody please check in on me, make sure I'm still alive. I know there's something I need to see, feel, hear, or taste. Today is crushing me, every effort has been away. It's probably I will get beyond the spite of fires and friends to make. When you know you are dying of thirst.